Okay, they're gonna join the party now.
Hello. Oh, they're joining the party. Hello.
Hello. I got some Metris skin.
Yeah, you are hunting for us, I imagine.
I really I'm do the not only like some Metris vampire star skin that much.
Alright, so why y'all... Oh, God. Nemo, fuck you.
Right.
Wait, give us till 28:30 to hide, okay? 28:30 Like, you see the time up at top? Wait,
just say ready.
What the heck is this stupid
sign? Just say ready. It's easier.
Okay, fair point. Sentry deployed. Actually, I'm gonna go switch characters real quick.
Hello.
Nemo, do you know why I'm going to switch characters?
Oh, why?
I'll show
I
you.
Hear a Bastion!
So that's who. Okay, so he's gonna be seeking his Bastion. Okay, so you'll see why I switch characters in a second. You ready?
No, I'm just fucking around as Bastion right now. Oh god, fuck you.
This is probably a bad idea, but okay.
No. It's a very good idea. Do you watch Muzak?
Muzak?
Do you know why I'm being Junkrat? Connect the dots.
Oh wait, hold on, shoot. I'm not really ready.
No, that's
obvious. God.
We gotta find a better here. This might work. Let's see. Okay, I'm ready. Go.
I'm not.
Well, actually, no. Yeah, we'll wait for her.
I just had to put my teleporter. So that way I can run away and commit suicide.
Hey, wait. Look. Look where I am, Nemo.
I'm not ready yet.
She is ready. She's lying.
Okay, now... I guess... I am ready.
Okay, my spot... Nemo, look where I am. Look to the green arrow. It just...
Oh!
Yeah.
Okay, I gotta pee. You're probably gonna find me fast. By the way, I'm ready.
Alright, he's searching.
Come on, teammates. Freaking...
Well, that was quick.
Yeah, it was really fast. Holy shit.
I definitely put a lot more thought into my hiding spot, I'll say that.
Yeah. And then you put someone like Rope was a fucking douchebag when playing this.
Oh wow! I'm back!
Nemo, that was pitiful. That was a pitiful performance.
Oh my god.
What, I could have done better?
So good.
Yeah, you could have done way better.
Yeah, I could have done better, but I just wanted to see if that will work out. Did you immediately check there?
I always search my
spawn. More turns down.
Hi there, demon. Even why you buy the satellite drone?
I'm trying to find where you're okay.
You know where. Debo, you know where I am, right? Oh, hi there. What you doing on the catwalk up there, huh? It's a.
Oh. Can you hear me? Don't worry, if you feel like he's gonna find you, just fall down a cliff.
Jump. I know, exactly. That's the best idea.
Yeah, you know where my teleporter is, right?
Yeah, I know. Oh my god, it's been 5 minutes already. It's so obvious. Oh, what you doing on that catwalk up there, demon, huh? Huh, Carter? What you doing up there? Man, you have a lot of back fat I can see from here. Oh, wow, what a pretty mask you have. I love your little boat. Oh, yep, keep looking down there. Oh, Thanks for the thumbs up, buddy.
You know you're a jackass, right?
Wait, what?
I'll give you a hint. I'll give you a hint at 15 if you want. Or no, I'll give you a small hint at 20.
I'm gonna just go on the cliff.
You're cute.
Okay, well, okay. Hey, hey!
Yep, saw that coming.
I had to get ready. I mean... Oh man, he really does pull that tire a lot faster now. Stylosa sure was right about those patch notes.
Fucking seriously. Oh Jesus Christ.
Man, he really does pull that little tire really quickly now. Man, if it weren't for Stylosa and his patch notes, what would I do? Alright, so you want to end it and do another round? Or
I can't end
how
it.
About... Oh, yeah, right, okay. Let's see. How about... okay.
Yeah, we win, and I crashed into a ground. In a plane.
Did you win yet?
So, hey, yeah. Beatrice, can you end the game so we can
So we're
going to
invite
time?
Him now?
Yeah, hang but on. Let's do hide and seek one more time. I like
alright. Shall lobby, I guess. End match.
Bye. No, you have to go to back to lobby.
Oh, yeah, and back to lobby.
Yeah.
Does anyone do you know how to switch teams around?
Okay, who's gonna be seeking?
Nemo, you want to seek?
Like, I feel like
leader, and I'll get this all under control.
Wait, switch you to leader?
Yeah.
Yeah, put him to leader.
Okay.
All right, I got this. What am
put
I doing?
Under. You found him last.
No, not the group leader. The custom game leader.
Oh shoot, I'm
okay,
dumb.
There we go.
Don't worry about it.
No,
I got
no.
it. Under control.
Anna Montana. She's wearing my jeans. Oh, I'm gonna be seeking? Okay.
Hang on.
I get the feeling I'm not allowed to play Windowmaker.
Hang on.
Windowmaker.
Well, you can play
Widowmaker.
You can play Windowmaker if you promise not to use your alt.
Oh man.
Or if you do use your alt, we can kill you.
Okay.
And then once she's dead, we have to relocate quickly. That'll make it more interesting. So if you want, you can play Windowmaker on upside down on Underwatch.
All right. Oh yeah, I need to see that rip off Overwatch one.
Does that seem fair? When she uses her alt, we have to kill her and then hide quickly. You know.
What's the link to the rip off? Oh.
It should be the first thing.
Oh, I clicked on the second thing.
And then Mercy. That should be Mercy is Evil. And, Rope, are you not going to join, or are you just going to keep playing Battlefield?
I am going to join. It's just unlocking a new gun.
Alright, well, let's go ahead and do another one without him.
Let
him take his time. Midget man.
Okay, tell me when you guys are done hiding.
Shit, I should have changed my costume, but whatever.
I'm ranked 26.
Miori was this.
You suck at that.
Yostitibo. Miori was this.
Please, stop. That is so cringy.
But I know it.
Just don't. Do
but
that.
I'm a Genji maid. What do you expect me to do?
I just like quickly looked at it for like a few seconds.
It's a good thing.
You guys
I was
done hiding? I mean, yeah.
No, nowhere near.
Okay.
Oh, I know where I'm gonna hide.
I know where I'm gonna hide.
Wait, okay, let's set a boundary. How about we hide towards the last point?
No, no boundaries. It's a big map. It makes it more fun.
Alright, well, I'll tell her this right now. I'm hiding towards the very last point.
Same here. Yeah. I'm actually in that kind of area.
Hey, wait, okay, but follow me real quick. I just want to show you where I'm going. This is so
I'm gonna
cheeky.
Commit suicide.
This is so cheeky.
No, please.
Why do you want to do that?
Alright, you ready? Follow this. This is so good. Look at this. Alright, come up here. Boom. Welcome to my rock.
I missed!
You have to teleport to
I
get
hit
up
the wrong
here
button.
Yourself. You have to teleport to get up here. But E.
I almost had it. Hey, rope joined. Greetings.
Oh, cool. What side is he on? Oh, he's on Nemo. Two seekers.
I hit the wrong freaking button.
Did you accidentally leave?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Who's?
Give me a minute. Give me a minute.
All right. Oh. All
right.
Why aren't the infinite stuff weird?
Oh, I'm gonna accept his invite.
You sure? Oh, okay. Yeah. He's gonna set it up the same right, though. You're gonna set it up the same, Demon.
Yeah, we're waiting on... Yeah, there we go. Now we got it right here.
Am I still gonna be all seeking?
Right. If you want rope, do you want to seek?
How the... Am I supposed to know? I was trying to look at... Shit.
Oh, I never hid in Lijiang Tower.
Oh, this could be fun.
Yeah, we could try it.
Back itches.
Oh, shit. I stopped it before it started.
You dung.
Is that the part where we, like, we can, you
what's
know.
What's a good, what's a good map? No, we already did Hollywood. Have you ever hit on Helios? No, have you ever hit on Helios?
Oh, yeah, we have.
I never heard of.
Yeah, we've done that.
Like
we need to do
three
Nepal.
Times.
Nepal's one we need to do.
We already done Nepal.
Actually, Nepal.
We did Nepal.
After this,
we did Nepal. And that's when Nemo Nepal. Starts flipping out. When I was Tracer.
Oh, I wasn't
no,
here for that
moving
one.
Moving too fast. Did you put the settings?
Well, before I go and hide, I'm gonna score a basket.
It's on attack. I forgot to change the settings! Oh,
no,
okay, never mind. Well, it said attack, and I was- oh, so, oh wait, shoot. That's right, I'm-
Alright, I got that in there. I'm proud of myself. I got the ball in, I'm proud of myself.
I'm gonna try and get the ball in, too.
Torbjorn.
Do you want me to reset it so you can try?
I'm in my other side. I'm in my side.
I have the ultimate spot.
I think I have.
What did you do?
She got it.
What do you mean? Do do do.
I hate.
Nemo, where are you?
Here, rope.
I'm gonna destroy my neck so I can, like. No.
I'm staring right at you right now.
Hi.
Actually, no, wait!
I'm still trying to-
After someone-
I'm still
after
to
I find someone, and kill them, they come back to me. They kill my mech.
Wait.
I'm still trying to find a spot.
You're fucking it up!
Oh my. I'm not.
You fucked it up.
Nope, I'm adding more bar- I'm adding stuff to it.
I like the shine!
See?
Okay, I'm ready. Wait, no, okay. No. Let's see. Let's see if it'll work one more time. Come on,
there.
Please work.
See?
No,
nothing's changed.
Up. Okay, well, this will have to do. Alright, do your best.
I'm not ready.
You're not ready? Okay, tell me when all three of you are ready.
Damn it, why does it keep making me get up? I just want to sit, please.
No, that's not a good spot. Oh well. Not anymore, that rope fucked it up.
Alright, are you guys ready?
No.
Yep. I am.
Guys are ready?
No.
Okay, it's only when you're done, because I'll just be doing things.
Alright, I'm good. Fish.
Okay, you're all ready now?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Like, oh, look at the bullet holes on the ceiling. Alright, here I come. Trying to find you guys in this really small map. Oh, shoot.
I just dabbed.
Are you dabbing?
Yeah. Well, I couldn't hear anything, so you're probably far away from me.
Oh.
Or I'm just super deep.
You're totally deep.
Yeah, she is so deep. Can you see me, Demon?
Oh, really?
No, I'm nowhere near you. But here, I'm gonna sit.
I know, but do you see me? Can you see me? The green marker. Can you see the little green marker?
Yeah, I see that. Enemy turret's not gonna
bother us anymore. It's a good thing I have my sword, cause if as soon as she finds me, cause I'm not hiding in the green spot. For the last time, I'm Swedish.
Looks like we're going around the freaking generator thing.
Oh shoot! I can't knock off the tables. Nope, okay. Nope.
Did you read that message?
Yeah, I said you would.
Nice.
Oh,
this will be the last one I do, because then I'm gonna go to sleep. I'm tired. I got shit to do tomorrow.
I can show you the world.
Please, why? No.
Oh, it goes down. It goes down in the DMs.
Oh, okay.
Hi.
Oh, shoot.
Hi. Come back here, you little bitch!
Man, tables turned quickly. Ow!
Oh shoot! Oh no!
Rope, I'm pulling at you.
Why are you pulling at me?
You'll figure it out.
Did you just call me Fridge, as in Billy the Fridge? I'm triggered.
No! Okay, you wanna do that?
Okay, you win. I'm gonna go kill myself.
Oh no, so he's even... he triggered her.
Oh man, do I gotta wait for you to hide again?
No.
Yeah, dang it, you're doing the same thing I do!
Counted. No, that counted. I'm dead. I know you can do better than that.
Ow! Leave me alone!
Oh wait, shoot! I already found you. Dang it, you're confusing me.
You're looking for a Reaper. That's all you're looking for.
Hey, do you see what character I am? Do you see which character I am?
Nemo, you know you walked past me, right?
Huh?
Yeah, you walked past me right at the beginning of the game.
I did?
Mm-hmm. When you were D.Va. After you...
Right before you found a...
right before you found a rope. You walked past me.
Oh no. Amp it up.
Man, it seems like my friend's having an issue.
Oh, what the heck? Oh, man, are you kidding me? No, don't you dare!
Amp it up.
Oh, what you?
Guys, heal up.
I was so close to killing you, and no, I couldn't kill you.
Okay, guys. Let's have a Lucio battle on Garden. Go to the let's see if we can get the Legion on Garden map. Or no, actually, I'm just gonna hide as Lucio because Rope's the seeker. This is gonna be good.
I want to see if this still works. I'm gonna try something.
Guys, do you watch Muzak or Zilbrad?
Yes.
Do you remember that girl on Zilbra? Or no, Baza Gaza. You know Baza? You know the furry? Mm-hmm. Closet furry? Yeah. Did you see the video where that Symmetra kept yelling at him to eat her ass?
No.
Oh my god.
See my little camera.
A Symmetra was building turrets on the first point in Volskaya Industries, and he was just standing behind her, a soldier, and he's like, "Do you eat ass?" And he's like, "What?"
Well, who said, do I want to be?
Do you eat ass? And then he said, "No."
Why not?
And she said,
"I guess."
Eat my ass. And she started chasing after him.
Wait, let me give you guys his shields. Oh wait, hold on, let me do it. I want to do the. Okay. You can do it.
Okay.
No, there's no wall.
Okay. So I'm supposed to look at the net.
Yeah. Then...
Really? You're gonna do shields?
Are you kidding
now?
Me?
Really?
You gotta look right underneath the goal. Like where the little ring is. Like, you know the rim? Like the rim? You gotta look underneath it.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
You need to look underneath that. Here, wait, I got a perfect spot. Hey, Symmetra, come with me.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Be off on my end.
I just had to look at my little Twitch thingy.
So, how many viewers do you have, or do you have any?
I have one person looking.
Oh, really? Hi, one person. I'm glad you stayed long enough to enjoy our content. Alright, so this is where you're gonna hide. Build turrets right there, and right there. On the ceiling.
I bet this
right
one person's
here,
not amused.
Right here.
Right here. And then one on the ground when you're done.
Yeah, I feel bad for them.
One on the ground, like right here?
They have to deal with our
one
shield,
on the so. Ground in the middle, and then one at the top, like that. And then one at the top.
Oh yeah, my teleporter's ready, by the way.
Or comment.
Okay, put it down here. Okay, this will be our build.
I swear. You're a fucking dick!
Wait, she built a teleporter though. That's why I did it.
No, she didn't.
Be free.
Yeah, she did.
Be free.
Did what? No,
be free basketballs.
She built a teleporter.
There's no teleporter here.
What?
Wait, really?
Nemo, there. What? My teleporter is
online. Wait. Please proceed. Okay, so I'll hide in that one spot.
Yeah, hide there.
Okay.
God, I hate you on a freaking atomic level.
No one's gonna use my teleporter?
It's just a prank, bro.
Doesn't mean I'm not butthurt about it.
No one's gonna use my teleporter!
It doesn't work!
You guys ready yet?
Yeah, we're ready.
No.
Okay. I'm ready, okay. I guess. I guess I'm ready. Oh god, you're Tracer.
I had to go back into my spawn. No.
Alright, I'm good.
Yeah, okay, you can go.
You gonna use my teleporter?
What teleporter? The broken one?
Come on, don't you wanna use my teleporter?
Of course,
it'll be somewhere.
May.
Do
You said it wasn't there, right?
Yeah, it's not there.
I hear something.
You missed. Hi.
I'm scared.
You should be. Hi.
You don't wanna. No one wants to use my.
Really?
Did you guys really die that fast?
What are you talking about? I did die.
I was hiding in a very obvious spot.
I didn't die at all.
I'm supposed to get killed.
Yeah, I'm in the wall. Yeah, it's like what I did last time. Remember in who were we with that time? I think it was with a zombie. Who else? Oh really?
It's snowy.
Just about jumped off.
So how do you do that?
How have I not been found yet?
Can you do it with any character, or is it just her?
Run! You destroyed my teleporter? Are you serious?
Yeah.
Like, do you have any idea where that's going? I'm terrified.
Okay,
I'm just
gonna
look at Smith's hands now.
I'm dead.
Oh great, now I'm the now I'm the
Wait, so can you do the any character or is it just Symmetra?
I guess it's just Symmetra.
Oh dear Christ. Well,
you heard her. I will protect the innocent.
No, we didn't.
Holy cow, I just realized something about my little turrets.
What is it?
They look like eyeballs.
They do.
No!
Teleporter helped so much before.
Is it there again?
God, that was quick.
I would have gotten away
with it too. I'm kind of looking for the tracer.
Okay, oh my god, I see you!
Nemo, you got your character's ass right in front of the camera. It was perfect.
Why was it perfect?
You were standing behind me.
Huh?
Because it's
symmetric. Does anyone have like some kind of mouth spray or something? So I can do something funny?
Why are you asking us? Because none of us live near you.
No, a mouth. Because my thing looked like eyeballs. You know, so I can make it look funny.
I mean, I could make a sound.
All I have is like this spray. Like any of you want some kind of vampire teeth spray or something?
Where's
Bad
the tracer?
People.
Dead. Okay, still alive.
Seriously, where is the tracer?
Oh wait, who just left? Oh.
It was Steven.
Sir, you're speaking to this person who knows how to freaking hide. Like, seriously.
Oh, are we searching for you?
You're looking for me.
Well, I mean, yeah, but for reasons not for hide and seek. Whoa! The ship talks. I'm by your spawn and I can hear it talking. It's cool.
Shut up, those are my voices.
Well, someone please use my teleporter!
Why?
Please just do it! You can fly, so you can do it, please do it!
Why do you want your teleporter to be used?
Please use my teleporter.
Oh. I know why she wants her teleporter.
Use my teleporter.
Jesus Christ.
Hey Nemo.
Nemo is demonic.
Have you ever heard of Hellfire Have you ever heard of Predator drones and Hellfire missiles?
Predator drones and Hellfire missiles? No?
Yeah. Really? I'm gonna give you a little lesson. Now, in real life, it's really only one missile, and it's about the size of this building over here, but the point is, it kills stuff.
You just had to destroy my teleporter!
Of course, dude.
But I wanted to troll a lol.
With one person on your team, you wanted to troll a lol.
Yes. And one that can fly, so they'll just live. I'm gonna punch the poop out of this. You should probably start a game or something, huh?
Probably.
Yeah.
I just want to find her, the Tracer, once to see if I can, see if I can emote to her. Sorry.
I don't trust you.
Will you trust me if I kill myself?
No, I just still don't trust you.
What if I choose a less dangerous character than someone that can push you off the map?
That's still dangerous. No.
All around me are familiar faces.
I love that one viewer is probably just like, oh, this is great. A YouTuber, a Twitch streamer that doesn't actually do anything. This is like, ugh.
Oh my gosh, where are those little balls coming from? Like, I mean, not coming from, look like.
It's very good, unique content. Literally nothing.
Hi there. Bye.
Hey, I'm at your spawn, smashing pumpkins. So, yeah.
Hey, stop listening to that band.
I'm at your spawn and I'm smashing pumpkins.
That's a band. Stop listening to them.
I forgot how it goes.
Okay, well, I'm smashing a pumpkin.
Did I scare you or something?
Oh, I know a perfect place to put turrets down!
I can hear you. Placing turrets down. You know that, right?
Yep. Don't worry, it's not on your side. Well, unless you go to our side, then it's... I put it in the middle of the thingy. I should have put it near the edge, okay.
You are really gullible! This is terrifying.
Look, check out my hammer. I can smash pumpkins. I'm not.
I know.
Not,
I have
I'm
the same emo- and you just killed yourself. Why?
Yeah,
did you
I know.
Yourself?
I did. I want to use my portal.
Why? I found a bucket. I'm gonna kick the bucket.
Cause I want to use my portal. Where's the portal to the portal?
Portal to the portal.
Exactly. See, it doesn't work in skirmish. I don't think.
Dang it! No wonder why you couldn't use my portal. I'm so mad.
Yeah, my new skin.
Hey, did you know you could dash while you're emoting?
Yes, I know. Excuse me. Excuse me. I gotta do some normal pick.
Boom.
Or how? You just smacked a wall. What?
I hate this wall. Hey, oh yeah, by the way, the viewer already left, so...
Hammer.
Oh, well, we have no viewers. Nemo, you're not really good at Twitch. Ow. Alright.
Rip.
Why?
Give. Boom. Because I wanted to cover you with pumpkin juice.
My shoes! Why are you carrying
you can
my
have
shoes?
You get a pumpkin. Wait, her shoes come off?
Wait, who did whose shoes come off?
He said you were carrying his shoes. Here, smash it,
I didn't know I could
I'm gonna cover you in pumpkin juice. Are you ready? It's a pumpkin spice latte. Are you ready for this?
Ooh, pumpkin spice! Yay!
Oh my god, I knew it would work.
I'm just gonna put my portal.
Hey,
let me see if I can glitch
Nemo,
my portal.
Do you know? Nemo, do you know where who Brandon Rogers is? Nemo, do you know who Brandon Rogers is?
Who what Rogers is?
Brandon Rogers, do you know him?
No.
Oh. Roger Rabbit.
Oh boy. Roger Rabbit. Have I got a video to play for you? Let's see. First of all, I've got to get some healing.
You're trying to kill me! No, I kill you!
Guys, you gotta no fighting, only helix jumps.
Not you.
I need help.
By
the way. I need help. I just realized there's health here.
That look you get when you helix jump.
Come on, pick up the dead body.
Teleporter online. Okay, so let's see. My phone should be charged up now. I'm gonna play a few snips of Brandon Rogers for you. Hey, Stockies, Rope. You know who Brandon Rogers is, right?
Oh, really?
Rope, you know who Brandon Rogers is?
Turret in place.
Yo!
Rope, do you know who Brandon Rogers is?
No.
Oh god. He makes like skits.
Oh.
Yeah, this one is one of my favorites. It's called
I know the name Rogers because of Who Framed Roger Rabbit.
Hold on, I wanna see if the teleporter is in your spawn.
Okay, so yeah, this is one of his skits called Hall Monitor Helen.
You mean it's not there?
You mean the teleporter? Your teleporter?
Yeah.
No.
Alright guys, this is one of his skits.
I've been Hall Monitor for about 15 years now. Stop running, you little asshole! Yeah.
Nemo, has
Mars,
anyone
I'm
ever told you have a nice butt?
I have a butt.
Right nice butt. I'm staring at it right now.
Oh shoot! For a minute, I thought you were talking about your life. Cause like, I'm kind of wearing some really short shorts right now.
Ooh, now I can picture it. Thanks, thanks. And now I got an image. Thank you, Nemo.
He must have very
Thank
strong
you.
Cognitive capabilities if he can picture it.
Don't get in my thing. I'm gonna let
Sir?
This basketball
Sir?
Fall off.
Look at me. Look at me. Look at me.
Listen.
What?
Well, I got promoted to the detention manager. Get your work done. This is detention, not the trailer you come home to. You look like a goddamn troll. Every day at 2 p.m., I get drier than the goddamn Mojave. You see this picture? Little asshole didn't even try. Oh, you just shit yourself. No talking. This is a place of silence. Why don't you get your man done before you get
have a nice meal?
That both of us doing
one night for a beer, but that beer was all the way in Tennessee and had much bigger tits.
My
you know,
dad.
Mrs. Perkins, the new man.
You have a very serious look
Maybe
on your face.
Maybe you wouldn't be in detention if you stopped playing with the other boys' assholes. You want to become what? A doctor?
Oh, yeah.
I wanted to become a ballerina. You know what I became? HIV positive. Oh, that's a really good David. You just got yourself an hour. Notes, you little asshole. Oh, that's very clever.
Taking your basketballs.
Oh, don't laugh, Diane.
I'm throwing them off the edge.
Fuck, shithead. God, you can smoke the marijuana. You just earned yourself 3 weeks of detention, young man.
No!
I just saved your life.
I just bought those.
You know what happens? A little girl shows that short, a white man picks them up, and they get all the three sides. Not you, Melissa. You never get molested.
Not you, Melissa. You never get molested.
I'd still have a husband. All right, I'm coming, goddammit. Now, why don't you bring me all the way over here to tell me you're gay? And nobody else knows about this? Mr. Morris, I got terrible news. You know, Timmy, the fourth grader, gay, told me this afternoon. But hell, you mean you're not gonna do anything about it? He's probably out there right now getting his whole
get down.
Size of a shower drink. Tell me my goddamn
cookie. Did you kill yourself?
He did.
The splash damage from my own rocket killed me.
He's dead now. All of you little assholes are gonna
Guys, listen to the video.
I am.
It's kind of hard for me to hear.
Oh my god, that's one of his best ones. How about, let's see, a day with mom.
Gandhi,
but, sounds good.
Gandhi,
but, oh, I want to. Can he die for me?
What?
Can you die for me? I want to see if I can put your body off the edge of the cliff. You're watching those damn workout videos all day. Kids, grab your shit, we're leaving! Oh, really?
Your tablet. I don't want you talking to me.
Oh, really?
Good morning, Donna. Love what you did with the tulips, fucking bitch. Go get him, Timmy, your mom's little champ.
Oh, no, no.
Shopping can be really fun.
Oh,
shopping is for everyone. Fucking did you say
your balls?
I'm a robot.
These are adorable. You don't shape up. You're going with your grandfather. It's morning. You're making a scene. You are the cum shot I should have swallowed.
You know, I'm very perverted. Stop such dinner.
Shit, where's the baby? No, guys, it's serious this time. All right, we're home. Grab the bags. That's how you talk to your mother. Did you get vodka? Yeah, it's gonna be ready for the hour! Goddamn spaghetti. Meets
come here,
Paul
Nemo.
Ha
ha. Ha
ha ha. Ha ha.
What does it look like when I'm doing this?
Oh, you had
well, it
so
actually
much
makes my screen glitch.
Why don't we do the whole thing over again so we can
get
a head start for tomorrow?
Like, literally, my screen is like bouncing up and down.
Spooky.
Oh, yeah, on the kill cam, did it look like I carried your body?
No.
Oh, did it just look like
nope.
I was, picking
no,
up air?
I wasn't
nope,
gonna
nope,
kill
nope,
you,
nope,
but
nope,
okay.
Nope.
I wasn't gonna kill you, but okay.
Coming out clear. Fuck, I think I left the groceries on the roof. Well, at least it wasn't the eggs. All right, grab the bag. One more time in Mama's mouth. Damn it, another cup of coffee.
Please, can I have you die for at least, like, right here or something?
What do you mean?
Wait, I want to see if
what
I can carry your
like?
Body.
Does it?
Actually, no, wait, over here.
Hurt your eyes? Wait, doesn't his bouncer hurt
you? Where are you? Please, I wanna see it.
Ow! Yes, she
stop
is.
It.
Please
stop
staring at me.
Please.
Ow!
So sad. Leave me alone. Please, I just wanna carry your body.
You can lift him up.
Yeah.
Barely. I'm too heavy.
Dang it! You disappeared. Please, let me do it.
Ow!
Jesus Christ!
You only carry one of your balls.
That sounds so wrong.
I love how she got really freaked out when you said her butt looks good. She's like, wait, how can you tell I'm in short shorts?
And that gave me a better image in real life now. Even though
wait,
I was talking about
like,
her character.
They look like eyeballs!
They do!
Oh! Wait, when you said they look like eyeballs, I thought you just meant for
stop
normal
violating my freaking room. Can't anybody pick me up? I'm too heavy.
Drag him back into the ship. Maybe they'll revive him.
Dang it! Do it! Oh, really?
I'll be watching okay. Over you. Wait, why am I getting hurt?
What?
For no reason. The hell?
That is weird.
What is?
Oh, now she's Mercy.
Oh, her maid.
Yep. What does it look like when I fly to you, by the way? Hold on. Let me.
It wasn't me. It wasn't me.
Charge it up. I have spotted the enemy. Oh, damn it. I wanted to see if I could get him to go to circle.
Bing.
Damn. Whoa, did Mercy just curse?
Yeah.
Whoa. Hardcore, man.
Kill Nemo!
Great, what are you gonna pick? Ah!
Run away.
Nemo!
I'm trying to get behind you!
Run away! Really? I can't reflect forever, we don't have unlimited cooldowns!
Oh yeah, that's right! And plus he's in his spawn, so nothing can hurt him. A clean
bill of health. Yo, yo, yo.
Hey, can you go Zarya? Hey, there's something that can actually get him out of his spawn. Roadhog or Zarya? Your pick.
What?
Roadhog or Zarya can get him out of his spawn.
Oh wait. Oh yeah, because of her ultimate.
Yeah. Oh, now
you die for me, so I can pick. I can use my res.
Oh yeah, sure. Harambe, get revenge.
Oh shoot! I need you close to me.
What do I look like?
Heroes never die. Yay! Run away. Wait, walk as Harambe when he's crouched. He looks so creepy. Look, Mercy, pretend that he is a molester.
Wait. Let me hide somewhere.
Pretend he's a molester and just watch how creepy this shit is. Ready?
He looks like a crab.
It looks even creepier when he walks forward. When he walks forward, it looks freaky.
Oh my god!
Run! Oh god!
Come here!
My face!
Run! Get yourself clear! Get out of here!
I said coming for that! Rawr! I mean...
Well, come to me! Come to me! Come to me!
Oh shit! No!
I'm sorry. Oh my gosh, it's so much
don't hate me!
Oh,
wow. Swingity swoony. Oh, no.
Help me, my face.
It's so scary. It's so scary.
Wait. I want to do it when I'm walking away.
Look, it can't sense movement. If you stay perfectly still, it won't notice.
I can see you right now.
No, don't worry. He can't sense movement.
I can see you.
No, look. See, just stay perfectly still. He doesn't know what to do. Look, see, his default move of action is to punch the shit out of it, because he's a gorilla.
Come here, you. Come here.
Heal me! Heal!
Oh, you mother...
Die, Harambe! It's your time. Oh. Taste my Asian nuts.
You don't have any.
Yes, I do. I carry a sack of walnuts with me everywhere I go.
It's good. Wait, let me look at the outfit again.
That's European.
Well, no, but you see, I have a little sack made out of Japanese bear cloth.
Right.
Come here, bitch. Come here.
Swiggity swoogity, I'm coming for the booty. Girl, mercy.
You bully me.
Fair point, actually. He's just a gorilla.
Rest in peace, sir. Oh, okay, I see it now. Oh, yeah.
See the stripper legs? You see, the only difference is on your costume is that you don't have them. See? I've got the, see? Like, there needs to be a Mercy Genji Synergy costume. Because you've got the leggings that show your legs, and I've got the little rings. See? Yeah? Let's go apologize to the monkey. It's still terrifying.
Oh my god.
It's terrifying. Just sit in my room. Sit in my room. It'll be safe. It's safe in here.
Woo 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 woo.
Oh my god.
Hello.
Oh my stream is lagging.
Hi.
You need to take those glasses off. They make you look more stupid than you actually are. Also, you need to get a nose job. Your nostrils are like the size of avocados.
I'm a freaking monkey. I'm a monkey. I'm a monkey!
I'm a mother making a difference!
Oh! We should probably start an actual play or something.
Oh.